work. The hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here.
I can't cleanse them.
I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us, or a few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench, the ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay. That's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know.
Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there.
Thank you.
There it is again. A welcome message. Overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. With you on that.
instructions is, but I sure wish someone would find her.
I'll help you look, Topher. We'll find your mama together.
Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Such a hiss of latched onto it. We need to cleanse it. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. Thank you. are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help you. Said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. Locked. Maybe there's a key nearby. This must open the door.
Yeah.
I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by... the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls and then now some stupid noise guns. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Inside a U.S. Embassy. Much easier to... Are you still recording this?
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities.
The hotline can't be far now. Been here before? No.